Hey everybody, Funnybits here, we're back with another episode of Stories, the Path of Destinies. So this is what we have been left with then. We're going to make a decision. So we're going to go to Calaveras as the first choice. Who would know whether or not the script, because that's what the Toads have found out, the scientists have found out, that the SKYRIPPER could destroy the existence itself if there was the slight chance that that was true. Calaveras, the High Surge, was the final authority in the legendary artifacts. If anyone could dispel Reynaldo's doubts, it would be him. So we can go and check him out and see if it's whether or not the SKYRIPPER is of any use and whether or not it will completely destroy the whole universe. Or how do you use a weapon you can't use? We could just forget the weapon altogether and just go, so the SKYRIPPER could destroy existence itself if there was the slightest chance that was true. Reynaldo had to assume the worst and not use the SKYRIPPER. Maybe he should bring it to the rebel base. Maybe there was a way to use the super weapon without using it. So we've got an option then. Two options, as always, in these episodes. We need to make a decision, and we need to make the right one. So, yes. We did an A before. Before that, we did two Bs, I think. So, well, I think if we're going to use the SKYRIPPER at all, otherwise, why have we come this far? The SKYRIPPER could destroy the existence if there was any slight chance. Calaveras, High Surges. Right, final authority then. He has the final authority. We won't be using it immediately, but we'll need to find him to find out. Slash, I think we'll go with that one.
Reynardo was about to leave when he was stopped by one of the scientist toads.
There is something else you should know. There are rumors the ravens are searching for an ancient artifact on a nearby desert island. There are legends of something called the Iblis Stone, a gem of great and evil power.
Okay. Where is this island? Asked Reynardo.
Yeah, sort of that way,
said the toad, pointing vaguely west.
Temple location revealed.
There was nothing Reynardo could do about it.
Okay.
For the moment. Well, he should have known he'd have to consult Calaveras again. The scientists at the observatory were smart enough. But what did they know of the transcendent emperor? He hoped it wouldn't delay him too long. The rebels had scheduled the final battle soon. Every day they delayed risked the exposure of the secret base. And some soldiers were already drifting back to their homes and families.
Calaveras would
fix the SKYRIPPER for him. And then he would win the final battle.
That's what we're hoping. Right. So let's skip over to that then.
Maybe it was the cold. But after a few steps, Reynardo's optimism started to slump. What if Calaveras couldn't help? Did Reynardo dare use the SKYRIPPER? Oh, he hated that he had chosen this path. It was so much simpler to rescue friends and attack enemies, even if some of those friends were more trouble than his enemies. Some of those enemies had been friends before and might be lovers after. No, okay, it wasn't all that much simpler.
No.
Physics made his brain hurt. That, yeah. At least he was sure of.
Have we been choosing the wrong path? Because this is what I... Go to Calaveras. Okay, right. Is that what we've been learning all along? I don't think there's anything. Oh, I can build the other sword, but I'm not going to. Yeah, is that what we've been learning all along? That maybe we're on the wrong path. That was unnecessary. Oh, I forgot about that warlock. And to be fair, I probably wouldn't have survived it much. But anyway, yes, you have started restarting. Okay. No crumbs. Oh!
Wave is
sword. Get off! He guessed he was. Get out of it! For that. Right. Can I? Yeah. Oh, it won't allow me. What one step? What do I do? Right. Let's go. Go, go, go. I've got to dash. I've got to remember to dash. Right, I've got to try and dash and... That's what I've got to do. Can't be with... Ooh, that's it. There we go. Right, get out of that. That's what I've got to do. There we go. It's not too difficult. It's just remembering to get out of the circle before it can cast. And that destroyed that. Leaving nothing. So there's no health. Right, so let's... Ooh. Barrels.
It was definitely easier to fight inanimate objects.
Well, that much is true, but... Yeah. It doesn't really give me anything for doing so anyway. Okay, what... Oh, good. We've got some health. Great. Before I continue on... Can I... Let me go down here and grab these vases, just in case. That gateway will open up for me there. But... Before I do that... Oh, crumbs. Crumbs, crumbs. Oh, Mr. Canter. But that was not too troublesome there. No warlock this time.
There was an engraving. Maximum capacity, 130 people.
Oh. Oh, here we go. Get out of that before. Oh, I was just about to say, just get out of that before I get caught. And I think I may have taken the wrong turn this time. There's a lot more enemies than I've noticed now than. Making things a little bit more difficult. Ooh, nice. Oh, move! Oh, I could. I was pushing dash, but it wouldn't allow me to get out. Right, finally, we got rid of those.
I tried to focus on.
Yep. All right. Okay. Now we've got
the
to move.
The ravens who seemed everywhere all the time. Where did they hatch from?
Were this is a question we need answers.
Did they have families? Ooh, he didn't want to think about raven mummies raising their darling raven chicks. Yeah, Calveras would help. He would make Reynardo feel better about...
Maybe I should have gone for the gate.
And then Reynardo wouldn't have to worry about ravens ever again.
Oh, missing chests. Oh. Damn, I've gone the wrong pathway.
Getting numb. Calaveras really didn't want company, did he?
Well, he's going to get some company, whether he likes it or not. Right. Can I step off now, please? Okay, is there anything I can... Right, so I can smash these ice blocks. Excellent. That should give me that full health, yeah. Any orbs? Orbs would be nice. Nope, just mostly food. Okay. Which we didn't really need. There we go. Okay, right. Move on quickly.
Oh. As for the gate, well, he could take her or lever. Sorry. It's best I could do.
Yeah, how do we do that? Go about that? Ah. So.
The rebels were counting on Reynardo. He hoped Calaveras knew what he was doing.
Okay, I get it. So, there might be some more of them gates and fireballs up here. Yeah, maybe. Where do we go? Don't go this way. I still fold. I said it last time. I've said it before. I'll say it again. But there's always food when you don't need it. Oh, there's a campfire. It's just Calaveras. It is.
Calaveras had never let him down.
Yeah, of course I can make it work better.
But when Reynardo explained about the strings, Calaveras grew thoughtful.
Oh, strings, you say? Well, the Arcana strings speak of the ties that bind the world.
He drew many intricate symbols in the dirt.
Yeah, so, according to my calculations, each time you fire, I'm afraid there's a 1 in 120 chance you'll destroy the universe.
That's pretty good odds. That's like rolling, what, 21 dice and they all come up 6. What are the odds of that?
What? No! It's more like 2.716s in a row.
Anyway, with those odds, it won't happen if I use it just once.
What? No. That's so not right. Look, each time you use it... Okay, look. Just don't use it ever. At all, okay?
All right. I guess.
As he sailed away from the mountains, Reynardo could see clouds darkening.
Rain? No. Ships. Imperial ships swarming thick as bees. This was it. The big battle. They could not afford to lose this one. What if it did not go well? What if he had to use the Skyripper? Could he gamble the universe? On the other hand,
no.
What were the odds of rolling 21 sixes in a row?
Right, where are we now?
The battle was not going spectacularly well.
No other choice. So we're at chapter 5.
They'd been thinking he would bring the Skyripper. Or the Iblis Stone. Or that he'd sideline Zenobia somehow. Or turn her. Couldn't he use the Skyripper just once? After all, if chances were 1 in 128, that meant he'd for sure be okay the first time. They'd get worse each time he used it, but the first time would be okay, right? He wasn't sure that it was right. So he didn't fire the Skyripper. He just brought it along, in case.
Just in case, right? Yeah. Okay. I thought... Oh, use the Skyripper or the Emperor? Current objective. If I made the wrong decision... if I have, and it all goes to pot, well, we'll just have to start again. Oh, God, no. Right, this looks like an area I'm going to be battling, is it? Nope. Oh, okay. Okay, I can't... Wrong sword. I can't actually go on any further that way. Was there another pathway? Did I miss that? Ah, this way, perhaps. Isn't this the way I just came? Right, so I'm kind of in a pickle then, if I'm, it's the only place I can go. It is. There's no other way for me to do this. I don't see another pathway. I can't go on any further without upgrading, and I can't... Right, there was no altar. So, we have to use that teleport. Ah, or does it take me down?
That good yet.
Right. Combat. Aggressive defense. Can I out? I can't bite just yet. Can I upgrade any of these by skill? No. Right. Can't do that. So it went up to there. There's a chest. This is... Finally, I've actually got a chest.
Shiny, smooth, curved with leather buckles.
The wind essence.
Kind of smelled.
Okay.
You know what? Never mind. Yes, there was also ore and other useful stuff. Let's focus on that, shall we?
All right, take that, Jimmy. Dirty Raven! Right.
Reynardo hoped the other end of this portal wasn't suspended over the abyss.
I've leveled up. Where he? Right. Here we go. Holy moly. Oh. Okay. It's probably. Just ignore that now, I guess. Seem to be quite high up now. Great, 10 health. Right. That'll do nicely. Right, let's go down here. Yeah, just more food. Alright. Okay, nothing else to explore there. Let's get across
this
these.
Would be the perfect place for a tic-tac-toe board.
Yeah, I figured as much. Nice! Upgrades. I'm going a different way, I think, than where I should have been going. So I'll avoid that chest and get... Right, there's no more chests. Okay, that's what I was just looking for. This should take me back. That's literally... Nicely done. Got rid of that before. Okay, still can't go on. That's the wind. I think that's the wind essence, isn't it? Right, that's my teleport there. So we're going to have to use this one now to get... Ah, yeah, back to here. Right, this is what I figured. So it's this way I need to go. Ah! Again. Oh, I stayed in that too long. Get out of it. Hey, done it. Right. How many of these boxes are going to be empty? Oh, one fell off the edge. Okay. Right, let's move on. Alright, we've explored enough now. Let's move on. Oops. Oops, oops, oops.
Well, we should see the other guy.
Right, let's get out of here. Any boxes first before I carry on? No. Nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. Right, okay, let's go.
Someone had told him the odds didn't change just because you'd had a streak of good luck.
Ooh, crumbs. Wrong, though,
and he always listened to his gut. On the other hand, 128 chances to win.
Right.
But one of them would destroy the universe. That seemed a bit serious. Maybe he could defeat the Emperor without firing the Skyripper. Maybe he could bluff, but with a real weapon. Like in cards, when you had three knaves, but...
Right, okay, let's see. What do I do here?
That could work.
No. Oh, I've got to time it. I've got to time it. Just get onto the edge there. Okay, let's try and get to the next one. Can I? I can't go any further.
Renato wondered if his future self had commissioned these poles.
Right. No. Boxes. Come on. Give me some food. Give me some food. Give me some food. I found loads before, and then all of a sudden, nothing. I've got three there. On that last box, that one there, that was empty. Now we're on back on this platform. Let's move on. Oh, no, some more combat. This one's a combat episode.
Where Renato went next.
Right. Okay, that's done. Let's get out of here. Boxes, no boxes, let's go again. This is a lot of these boats that we're going to try and get across.
Renato
these,
wondered if it wasn't cheaper to build bridges and stairs.
Probably. Right. So we should be almost getting, almost near the end now. We must be getting quite close. I'm hopeful of that. Can't see anything to grab onto that, so I'll go this way. Right, so any more? How many more of these have we got to get across? Hopefully we get, we should be near the end. Hopefully. No. Who the hell are you? Armoured? There's an armoured one. Shield, block, attack. Gotta try and grab him. He's gone. Hopefully there's no more. There probably will be. Get out of it. Yeah, thought so. Oh, we nearly got him off. Come on. Go out of it. Right. And you. Nicely done, right. Come on, give me some health. One more. No. Really? Ooh, there's an army.
Set up the Skyripper and let it warm up. He would bluff if he had to. Zenobia came out, flanked by a very daunting platoon of ravens. You won't actually use that. She said in that annoying, I know everything because I'm a cat, and you know nothing because you're just a fox voice she had. Or I know the odds. Good. Because there's a real chance you could destroy the universe. No, not the first time I use it. The odds are too low. What? No. Yeah, sure. The first time, the odds are practically nothing. They only go up if I use it a bunch more times. No, but that's not how odds work. Didn't you pay attention in class? Now surrender. I'll use it. Just once, he said. Don't. He felt sure the odds were with him. You have to go with his gut. That's what heroes do.
Fire.
Okay.
Said. Please? The Skyripper fired. With a tremendous push, the Emperor's flagship went up in flames. It was awesome. And then he noticed there was a hole in the air. A blackness, like a tear in a parchment. Wind was blowing into it, widening it. It grew larger, and even larger. Crates fell upwards into it, and the world itself seemed bent, like the reflection on a curved mirror.
as it poured into the ravenous hole.
Okay.
128. What are the odds? Thought Reynardo. And then everything fell into the hole and was gone.
Oh, no.
Okay,
so
that was weird. He could have sworn he'd just died.
Right, so
instead he was on the Farfarer, sailing away from Ubar.
Okay, so we have got to the end.
Burning. He'd fled burning Ubar years ago, hadn't he? And now he was back there. Had all those years fighting the Empire been nothing but a vision into the future? A useful vision, if it was true. He'd learned something. The core was powerful, but dangerous if used improperly.
Okay, so let's summarize what's just happened. I basically, what kind of a hero are you? A hero who is willing to risk space and time, the universe and everything, if the odds are in his favor. Reward, I get 5 fire essence. Okay, so five fire essence, continue. That is the, I think that's the end of that particular section. That's story 21 of a possible 24. As we said at the start of the Let's Play, there is 24 different endings. So I think I've actually reached an ending. So it's, that's it. I mean, I can now go back if I want to. Right, the new truth revealed, the SKYRIPPER core is unsuitable. Reward, tier 2. A new location unlocked, Desert Temple. So I've got that unlocked. I can now view the story, I guess, if I wanted to, just summarise what I've done. But that's it. I mean, apart from really changing any event, which I could do, I think it would take me a lot longer to actually finish the game. I don't want to drag this series out too long. I might do one more, I'm not sure. But, I mean, that's it. That's pretty much, I've got one ending. I'm not particularly too unhappy about it. It was a nice story. It was a nice playthrough. It was a nice little Let's Play. It was a very good style. The style of it was very nice. Very sort of cartoon-like book. Illustrations from a book. I mean, it is called stories. So, yeah, that's one story done. One variation of that whole book. I don't think we're going to get to the end, as I said. So what I'm going to do is I will end this series here now, and if I do any more, I will upload as of when. But anyway, that's all we've got time for. We're sort of just running over time now anyway. So, yeah, that's it. Thank you very much for watching this episode, this series as well, because I probably will end it now, but if I do come back, I will come back in due course. But that's it. If you liked it, hit the like button. Don't forget to leave any comments and suggestions. Maybe someone else has played this as well and you've got some suggestions as what I should have done. But leave them in the comment section down below. But that's all for now. Thank you very much for watching. Bye for now. Until the next video, hope to see you all again very soon. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye for now. Bye-bye.